is able to hand Garrett Cole his first loss of the season. Just how did you feel about the team approach and strategy against him tonight?
Well, we knew we were going to have our hands full coming in. He's obviously one of the best pitchers in the American League for a reason. We're just trying to develop a game plan up in the locker room before the game. Try to stick to it as much as you can. He's got 4-plus pitches, and he really had all of them working today. Thankfully, we had a couple big hits to put us up early, and Garrett came in and did his thing on the mound. So, yeah. He's obviously a tough pitcher, but we struck together a couple hits in some timely situations, and you know, we only had to score one more than the other team, so came away with it.
Speaking of timely situations, you always go to the plate with a game plan. You're able to have success, especially recently. What's been different for you?
Same thing that I've been preaching all the time, not trying to do too much. I had a two-out situation. I saw a lot of grass in the outfield, lots of holes in the infield. Wasn't trying to do too much. Trying to put the ball on the bat on the ball, see what happens, but at least trying to give myself a chance. Put the ball in play. It was what the guys in the dugout deserved, at least. So just try to put together a good at-bat, and thankfully drop the red.
You know, you need pitchers to throw quality innings, to go long in games. Garrett Whitlock seemed to be on cruise control tonight. How impressive was it to play behind him?
He was. His off-speed pitches were really immaculate today. I mean, he filled it up with a couple different pitches and got into a little trouble there in the sixth. But we were surprised with how well he was throwing the ball. But Nick came in and closed it up, cleaned it up for him. But, yeah, he threw the ball really well. And Chris and Kenley, you know, at the back end, they're as good of a duo as anybody in the game. So, yeah, our pitching really helped us out today. We knew that we only had to get a couple, especially with the big fella over there on the mound. So it was a good overall win.
Yeah, congratulations on getting the first one. Red Sox-Yankees still got a little bit of juice, huh?
It got loud there towards the end, for sure. I'm excited to be a part of it, for sure.
All right, Tristan, thanks so much, man.
Bye.